Hello everyone, how are you today? It's Vanessa Choi here. So I just jumped off from a coaching call. So I just thought I would jump on very quickly to share a couple of tips with you of how I actually help my client go from lost to clarity. So there are a couple of like main things. So the first one is the power of one. Make sure you stay on the same thing or same strategy for at least like 3 months before you're jumping onto the next things. You have to give enough time to test whether your offer or your service is actually valid, right? So stay on it for at least 3 months and you have to do the one thing consistently. Okay, constantly doing it, be consistent. And then if you tried 3 to 4 months, it doesn't work, then you try a different strategy. But you have to give it like long enough to test. Because if something is not working, there's a lot of reason behind it. It could be your offer, it could be your strategy, it could be your audience. Okay, there's a different reason. So make sure you test it long enough before you make a decision, all right? So the second thing is make sure you target the right audience. So a lot of the coaches, they think they're targeting the right audience, but they're not going deep enough, okay? So are your like target audience, are they problems aware? Do they know what are they struggling? And do they know there's a solution for it? And do they know you actually have that solution that you can offer them? Okay, so this is the three different questions and also three different levels of questions. So you want to target those aware of the problem, aware there's a solution. They might just need to find out that who is going to offer their solution. So you are the one who offers solutions. So that will be the easiest one to target. Okay, so there's a couple of things for you to think about. And then the third one is to create an irresistible offer. What do I mean by that? Like for example, if my clients join my 12 weeks one-on-one coaching program, they're not only getting my 12 weeks support, I will also create their lead magnet and also set up the email nurturing sequences. So the content will be from the clients themselves because they know their content well and they know their audience well and they know the language well. So they will give me the copy, like the content, and then I will package it up. I will create their lead magnet. I will build out the landing page to create, like to capture the emails, and then following by nurturing sequences, I will set it up for them. So when you're just starting up, you know, you just want to focus on doing the things that you're good at. So with the like back end things, they're happy to outsource. They want somebody to do it for them. So how I make my offer irresistible is to actually offer that system, like the back end creation. So they love it. So do you have like an irresistible offer together with like packaging up with your original offer? So if you at least get these three things sorted, you will have like the focus. You know what you are trying to do. You know who you're going to target and you know what you're going to offer. So that's very important. So just to believe in yourself, go for it. If you have any questions, comment below, let me know. I'm happy to answer them. Or if you want to work with me, just book a 30-minute call with me. It's free, just like a coffee chat. I'm happy to have a chat with you and see how I can help you. All right, so I'll speak to you next time. Bye.